Are you very, very rich?
Oh, I'm extremely rich.
Do you like being rich?
Of course.
What do you do with your
money? I flaunt it.
What do you do with your money?
I spend it.
On what?
All kinds of things. On furniture, I buy houses. I've got this house in London, which I've had for 4 years. It's like a mini mansion. It's right in the middle of London, and I haven't moved into it yet. I mean, I had it revamped, I had it redecorated. It took me 3.5 years, and I still haven't moved into it.
But nonetheless, you were breaking a lot of barriers by this stage, because number one, I mean, the album was going bang like that. You were putting on an enormous stage show by this stage. Mm. You were, you had a song with Bohemian Rhapsody that started to break rules because of the fact of the duration, and songs, even though back in, say, the late 60s, they were reaching the 7-minute mark. In this period of time, it was unheard of to have a 5-6 minute song sort of thing.
Fred, it's true that the song I Want to Break Free is dedicated for the gay world?
No, not at all, not at all. That song, I don't think where you got that message from. It's got nothing to do with gay people at all. It's basically about everybody. It's just somebody who has a very tough life, and he just wants to break free from whatever problems he's got. It's got nothing to do with the gay thing. Besides, it's not my song anyway. John wrote it.
É verdade que a música I Want to Break Free é dedicada ao mundo gay?
And I told you about that. See, I'm helping you out. Next question.
Has been the leader of the band. It's
I'm
difficult.
I'm not the leader of the band, by the way.
No?
Yeah, everybody calls me the leader of the band. I'm just the lead singer.
Okay,
and no, there's no such thing. But I'm not the general or anything. We're all four equal people, four members, and they seem to call me the leader of the band, but I'm just the lead vocalist.
Difícil, né, ser líder do Queen? Quer dizer, você tem problema de relacionamento com os quatro por ser o líder do grupo?
This time, yes, I am the leader of the group, yes.
Best song.
Questions up.
You have a surprise for the Brazilian people in the Rock and Rio Festival?
The festival, yeah, it's me. I am the surprise.
Okay, it's possible, a little demonstration?
Am I what? A demonstration? You want a demonstration? Are you mad? You want me to give a demonstration? Come here, I'll show you.
Has been the leader of the band. It's
I'm
difficult.
Not the leader of the band, by the way.
No?
Yeah, everybody calls me the leader of the band. I'm just the lead singer.
Okay,
and no, there's no such thing. But I'm not the general or anything. We're all four equal people, four members. And I'm a big ham, really. I just get on that stage and do it. I don't really take myself that seriously. Not anymore. There was a time where in the early days where our music was very pompous and very serious, and people thought, oh God, what a load of bores, you know? And at that time, we were getting a bit serious. Everybody is serious to a point. But after 10 years, you know, you've got to kind of ease off a little. And I personally just have a good time just fooling around on stage, you know. And that's why I'm not afraid to sort of fall flat on my face. Because, I mean, you know, coming out with some of the things I wear, sort of over the top. I mean, they have an element of humor, which I hope comes across. That's basically what it is now. And if I'm seen to be having fun on stage, I think it kind of comes across, which is good. You can get very blasé with the public, you know. Sometimes, you know, you've sort of built up your public and they only want you for a certain thing. And that's the wrong way to go about it, as far as I'm concerned. I mean, they should be aware of what you want to do. You know, you can fall into a trap where you build up a sound or whatever, and then in the end, that's all they want. And you're then manipulated by your public. That's the last thing I want to do. It's a knife edge that I like to tread on, which is good. The danger element is exactly what we need. And right now, you know, in a way telling them that this is what we're doing right now, even though we do all the other stuff that they like, is great for me because it makes you work harder and you just feel, it makes you keep on your toes. Otherwise it would be just too easy. I couldn't get any more theatrical. I just think that's the way I want to perform, you know. It's grasping a song and delivering it the way I feel, you know. I don't like sitting on a stool and doing a whole performance. At the same time, I don't want to sort of run around all the time. I like to pace myself, depending on what the song content is. So, I mean, there are ballads, there are bawdy songs, there are sort of there are certain songs that demand a lot of energy. And I want, you know, apart from just the singing energy, a lot of visuals. And I think you know, I need to do that. Not really. A lot of people ask me that. If I wanted to, I could have done it a long time ago. I feel that at the moment,
there's a lot of things that I'm doing within Queen that keeps me happy. And as far as being an actor or whatever is, forget it. I don't. You know, if I want to do anything, I'll do it properly. And I mean, I need to really feel interested in it. And a lot of people do it because they think, oh, right, they've done 2 or 3 years in rock and roll to become successful. Let's be movie stars. That's not my bag. No, at the moment, I'm quite happy doing what I want to do. It's very creative at the moment. I mean, what we're doing within Queen is my creative output is within that is enough for me.